to be like whether we are optimally utilizing our regular routine clients was the question, and answer is how much ever we are going to dedicate our time with them, probably we can go for converting them into target marketing, micro marketing. Probably we can make a sell of a good amount of goods and services as well. We can able to make them as a brand ambassadors for our product. That was the thing what we have discussed yesterday. So today we are discussing about affiliate marketing. See, it is almost such like a permission marketing, but not same. Okay, into this affiliate marketing, most of the moment of time where the business activities which are going to take place as like a networking. Okay, maybe you people have heard about a network marketing. So where people, they are going to have a network chain link where they are going to create a chain link as such like one person is going to sell it off to somebody and make him to sell to other person. Okay, so it is almost like a affiliation what we are trying to build among people. Okay, but affiliate marketing, what kind of benefit these people are going to get it? Now probably I can go for taking a best example as such like all these mobile UPI apps applicable now. Probably now recently Amazon also has entered into UPI mobile application with respect to the sending of money. Okay, so if you are going to make other to join into that app, you will get a benefit of 75 rupees or 100 rupees, 125 rupees. That gift vouchers will be given. What exactly all these things are? Affiliate marketing, basically. Okay, so you are trying to create a benefit to somebody through the marketing activity by the efforts of their own. I hope now you got the concept of affiliate marketing. Okay, it's almost like a copy paste of network marketing. Actually, network marketing currently it is not at all there in the present generation. Okay, so we have made it a modified version named to be called affiliate marketing. With the help of friendship, they are going to create a chain link. Okay, so today's assignment, what I have given regarding this topic, viral marketing, marketing buzz or viral ad. See, most of the time, what we are going to look forward into the concern of these kind of activities of virtual marketing. Truly speaking, a large number of group of people, they are going to get associated into this activity where one of the particular ad, what we are going to send it. Maybe when I was discussing with the first unit and second unit, you people have observed that, yes, we are going to create a pop-ups in the screen, right-hand side, left-hand side, corner, top side. Whereas this right-hand down side, which is going to carry more amount of cost. Maybe you people can remember in the classroom, we people have discussed this. Okay, why? Because most of we Indians are right-hand people. And also in our laptop screen, what we are getting, we are going to look after into that clock regularly, at least once in 8 minutes. So we are ready to look into that watch. We are ready to look into that clock. Okay, so if the pop-up comes over there, absolutely we are ready to look into that, what it is. Okay, everyone are not curious at every stake, every corner of that particular desktop. But they are curious, they are habituated into one particular corner side. That corner side we have identified for Indians. That's the reason most of these laptop screens or also desktop screens, which consist of your timings on that right hand side with the bottom side. Okay, so we are not going to keep that bottom side into the right, left or top end. We are not going to be. Okay, so it is our regular habit. So as like that, see, most of the time when we are going to create viral ads, by understanding the motto of our larger number of friends, group, locality. So probably that's going to be advantageous, that we can make a quick amount of growth in the marketing activities. Second thing is like a brand awareness. See, what kind of brand awareness? Sir, in case if that pop-ups are going to be, whether people, they are going to read it, I cannot give assurance for that. But one of the brand associate agency with respect to the brand awareness, what they are going to convey the message is such like, minimum around 20% of the people, just they are going to look into what that brand or else what that ad is. They may not be able to read the whole content. But 3% of the people, absolute sure, they want to read the content. As like in the Facebook or else any kind of the particular aspect of any of the messages comes. Assume that probably now with respect to WhatsApp. WhatsApp messages will be N number. We are not going to read everything. Just we are going to put a button on that. Press it, delete it. Press it, delete it. Press it, delete it. But we are so curious in some of the groups where our friends are associated, we are ready to do the chit chat. So what exactly all these things are? Truly speaking, the second point, increase brand awareness. It's almost just like where the marketing buzz, that buzz in the sense, ad words, what we are going to use, makes your readers, make your audience to be more curious. You understand the theme clearly? Okay. So what the large percentage of recipients they are going to receive and what exactly makes them to get stimulate, that's most important. Self-replicating. Very much sure. Whatever you are, that only you are conveying the message to others. Okay. So assume that you are with respect to the concern of some of the particular, assume that you're into engineering background. If I'm asking you to look forward into the concern of any of these marketing activities or finance activities, as an engineering student, you may not be able to convey any kind of message. You're starting to think clearly. Self-replicating, as an engineering student, he can convey the message based upon his specialization only. He cannot able to get associated to anywhere. As a BBA student, if I'm going to ask you to get associated with respect to the concern of your own field, 100% sure you are going to put your efforts. Okay, it spreads word of mouth. Again, it's very much sure. People whomsoever they are like-minded, people they are going to make their own kind of group, very much sure word of mouth is going to get spread. Networking potential. With respect to that social networking potential, okay, people, if they are interested into that activity, then only they are going to get involved. Otherwise, never to be possible. Okay, so even a possibility of spreading computer viruses, yes, the possibilities will always be there. Even though if you are a friend, you have got that pop-ups from your friends only, possibility is there, viruses may get spread into these kind of ads. Thank you so much. My work is done. And hope so. I'm expecting everyone of you have to send your assignment through the same Google Forms. Okay?
Yeah.
Fine.
Yeah, that's fine.
Is that fine? Thank you.
Sir, so, did you take that?
Yes, attendance thing, 43 participants are there, sir. But attendance thing only. Here 43 participants are there, and in my count it is 38. Just I'm going to read out the names. Those named people, they can quickly log out from here. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Yes.
Okay, sir.
Rest of them, just I'm going to take the attendance later. Ajay, you can log out from here. Then Vaseem Pasha, you can log out from here. Okay. Then Suman, you can log out from here. Next, Amrut, you can log out from here. Next, Puneet. Next, Deepak. Yashwant Singh. Suvan Sanjay. Gunashil, Mohammad Shafat, Puneet,
Robert Kararishan Singh.
Yeah, babe.
Hey, Gunashil,
Ayantan Gupta.
Last
Tatvik. Aisha.
Hey, Bhagavi.
Ramya Yen. Manya. Darshini. Syed Athar. Dhanani Mitesh. Subhash. Vignesh. Tanisha. Nihar. Prashant. Bhargavi.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, people, whomsoever I'm reading the names, please log out from here so that I can take the attendance for the rest of the people.
Bye,
next, Andrea.
Bye, bye.
Agarika. Deepthi. Prerana. Sagar. Suraj. Aishwarya K. Nikhil Kalyan. Nikhit. Azima. Nawaz. Kiran. Harshit Rao. Yes, now you people can tell me the remaining names.
Rahul.
Harshita here. Harshita.
One by one, one by one, one by one. Harshita.
Pushkar Reddy.
Just one
Rahul.
By one, man. Hey, I'm writing it, man.
Give
me time. Yeah, Harshita name first I'm writing. Harshita K.
Next
name.
Panel first.
Log out. Yeah. Next name.
Vijay, sir.
Vijay. Vijay, you can log out.
Yeah, sir.
Next person name.
Rahul.
Pushkar Reddy, sir.
Rahul K. Sorry, Rahul Ramakrishna, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. You can log out. Next name.
Pushkar Reddy, sir.
Pushkar Reddy. Yes, sir. Pushkar Reddy, you can log out.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Sir, Prithvi Raj. Prithvi Raj Venkatesh.
Prithvi Raj Venkatesh. Yes, sir. Prithvi Raj Venkatesh, you can log out.
Sir, Simran. Simran, sir.
Simran. Yeah, Simran, you can log out.
Thank you, sir.
Next.
Azima.
Azima, I have given your attendance, it seems. Not. Azima, it has been given, ma. Log out.
Okay, sir.
Next. Anybody left out?
Sir. Madhusudan, sir.
Oh, Srinivas.
Sir.
Srinivas. Aitu, attendance code Aitu, log out.
Okay.
Next room. Matyara Drizir and Ron. Nobody is left out? Aitu, control. Thank you. Thank you so much.